Hey guys, my name is Kiara, and I have a makeup tutorial for you guys. And it's just my usual, you know, everyday look, and let's get started. So first off, I would start off with, I'm not really sure what this is called. I mean, I know it's concealer, but I'm not sure what brand it is, but this is what it looks like, you know, like this, and then, you know, like that, you know, it's a little bit. So I just start off by like drawing, like, you know, those little football lines, like that. Sorry, if I'm looking over here, I'm looking at a mirror. Can't really see well in the camera. So yeah, then I take my ring finger and I just, you know, blend it out. And if I'm getting close, you know, I'm just seeing it in the camera. Blend it out like so. All right, next you're gonna just take your face brush, your, you know, powder brush, and I'm going to take, where'd it go? Oh, here it is. It's Power FX, and this is what it looks like. Yes, I've hit pot on this. Here it is. And, you know, I'm just gonna take, swirl it around like this, and, you know, I usually just go like that, wiggle it, so, you know, get the excess. And, you know, you want to blend it on your neck and up here, across, and I close my eye and go like that over your concealer that, you know, you put on. So you want to set your concealer like that. And next, that's all. Next, I usually just put on eyeshadow. So I'm going to use the Wet n Wild Sweet as Candy. Sorry, there's a piece of brush on my face. Here's what it looks like. Sorry. But it's got the brow bone, the crease in the eyelid, just a pink, a brown, and a, you know, very, very light tan, or, you know, like that. And then usually for the eyelid, I do use the little applicator that they give you. Okay, yeah. So, I'm just going to get the eyelid color, which is the pink, blow the excess off. Now I'll try to get close to the camera. And I usually, when I was little, my mom told me to hold my eyelid like that and get it. So, yeah. Like that. And now just do the other eyelid. Like that. So now I don't use the eyelid, the applicator for the crease. I just use, you know, this crease brush that I have. It looks like this. Like, this is what it says. It's like, focus, 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 focus. Maybe because I'm moving too much. But then it says crease like this. Okay, sorry, it's not focusing. That's this brown color right here. So just swirl it in, blow off, hold your eye, focus on the outer corner mostly to get that smoky look. That's what I do. I just go in the crease like that. That looks really nice. Now, do the other eye. Focus on the other outer corner. And then usually I kind of like take the crease again and just go like that. And like that. Just to get that smoky eye look, then I go like that and like that, just to get a more clean look. All right, and Now for the brow bone, I don't usually do the brow bone too much because, you know, I feel like it's too light on my face. But right now I will do just a little. About this much on my brush, you can barely see it. And I just go right under my eyebrow. Hence the brow bone. Okay. Looks good. Now I'm gonna put this brush away. And now I'm done with the eyeshadow. So next I usually just do, I'm running out, but I need to go back and get this product because, you know, it helps me so much. And my eyebrows are crazy. So here it is, the Wet Gloss Lash and Brow Clear Mascara. Yeah, Elf. And yeah, I use this side and it's brown because, you know, I use my face brush and then put it on. I mean my powder and then put it on. And then I did use this because I, long story. All right, so as you can see, I literally barely have anything left. So like that much, you can see it. So I just go on my eyebrows. So on my eyebrows, you know, go like that. Then I go back for some more. And do the other side. Of course, they're not going to be identical. Alright, yeah. Good enough. So, alright, so next I'm... So usually I don't use mascara, so I mean not mascara, eyeliner, because, you know, I feel like I don't, doesn't compliment me that much. So I'm going to use mascara now, and mascara, you know, I love mascara. That's what I obsess over. If you heard my sister say, she obsesses over her eyebrows, I obsess over my eyelashes. Yeah. I'm going to take my eyelash curler. Press a few times. And we're good. Press a few times. I'm going to redo the other eye just because I couldn't see it well. All right. Now, the mascaras that I use are Great Lash, Lots of Lashes, Maybelline, and Showtime. Yeah. Showtime. Whatever. And, okay, so here's my story. I love this brush with this, you know, with this mascara. So I just take this brush off and, you know, just set it aside. Then I take this brush, this type of brush, I really like it. Whatever, you know, I stay trying to get this to focus, but it doesn't work. And then I just put this in there and I do my eyelashes. So if this video is getting really long, I don't have any editing systems. Sorry, I need to see it in the mirror. And now to the other eye. Can't really see it that well. Go to the mirror. Okay. Oh. All right, so that's my mascara. If you can tell, this side of eyelashes are worse than these, and I just have crazy eyelashes. Oh, sorry, I'm trying to get closer. Yeah. Got a little bit of mascara right here. All right, so next, the last thing all I do is just put on a little bit of blush, and I don't put a lot, just, you know, a little bit. So I'll take this, and yes, the bottom is jacked up because I tried to make a lip gloss and it turned out like terrible. So I'm taking the blush, that, then smile. All right, and that's it. I don't know how this looks really on camera, but in real life, you know, it looks really cute, sultry, dramatic-ish look. I really like this look. Sorry that the video is so long. Give you a little bit of a close-up. Well, I'll try. My cheeks? Okay. So I did my hair. If you like this, I'll give you a tutorial. It's not that different from the usual, you know, I just got a little bit of swooping motion, you know, tried to do something different, but I really hope you enjoyed this video. I'm trying to get down so you can see my whole head, but so I really hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe and like, comment, rate. Bye.